What is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with another reaction video for y'all. But hey, if you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family and hit that post notification bell over here, wherever it's at, to make sure you stay up to date on all of our latest videos, because we drop them
every single day,
three times a day. And I promise you guys do not want to miss one of our videos. But babe, tell them who we got.
Okay, so you guys suggested Judas Priest.
Is it Judas or Judah Priest? I think
it's Judas Priest.
I've actually reacted to Judas Priest before you got on the channel.
So you know what you're getting into.
I hope you're ready.
Why do you say that? It's going to be hard, ready. Isn't it? Is it metal?
I'm telling you
is
now.
Is it metal?
I hope you are ready.
Oh, goodness. All right.
So Judas Priest, what is the song?
Judas Priest, and the song is Painkiller.
Judas Priest, Painkiller. Let's...
What is
it? Let's get into it.
I'm scared it's going to be hard, guys.
I'm just telling you. Let's go ahead. I hope you like this. Judas Priest.
Come on.
Painkiller. I can't say that word for some reason. Let's get it.
Wow.
I got to sit up for this.
I normally have so much to say.
That? So much going on.
This is probably the hardest song you guys have had me listen to.
So much I can't even comprehend what all is going on right
now. He's talking about a savior coming down to drown the evil, I think. So I'm not really sure the context of the song. I'm not sure if it's super dark or what exactly it's necessarily about. But I'm kind of just stuck on how heavy this is, guys. And
this might be the heaviest song I have reacted to.
Listen, if you like metal, you like metal. That is your preference. You guys know I'm super soft. So this is really tough for me. I'm just like, oh my goodness.
I like hard. Like, here's my hard, the stuff I like. This is up here.
This is a lot
wild
for me to take in. Like, I just came off listening to a slow R&B song, and now we're listening to this, and I'm just like, what?
All right, let's get back to it. All right. Let's prepare ourselves. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
my gosh.
Okay, so although I'm not a harder rock or metal shook. Fan, that solo was very impressive.
No, like this very well may be the best guitar playing that we've reacted to on this channel. For 338 straight, they have absolutely shredded.
No, I feel like to be in this band, you have to be able to keep up. You have to be like super in shape because
like, how do you move your fingers like that?
There's not a slow moment. There's not a down moment in this song. It is intense from point A, literally from point A to, well, we're not to B yet, but from the in between, there has not been a moment of rest for them. Like this is crazy.
Like it is super, super, super hard. But I appreciate it so much because the drummer, the guy playing the bass, the guy playing the electric are absolutely full-fledged so just rocking
appreciation
out.
For the artist.
Yes, and then the lead singer's voice. Do you hear how high that man is
getting
his voice?
And it never cracks.
And it doesn't crack. Like,
that's talent. Like, I mean,
yes,
they're definitely talented.
Yes, this is way out, especially out of her, you know, box. But it's so good at the same time. If you appreciate the music side of it,
the musicality,
this is so, so good. Like I'm blown away right now. It's hard to decipher the lyrics, but as far as the sound, I am absolutely blown away.
Okay.
I'm gonna get up and leave the room. I gotta get up and leave the room after that. Guys, oh my gosh.
This is...
like, I'm shook. Shooks. Like, I'm serious. I want to get up and walk out. That's how great that song was. Like, I'm trying to gather my thoughts here. Like,
I'm trying to gather my thoughts too, but I think we're on different pages.
Just because of that, just became such a huge fan of Judas Priest. I gotta hear more. Y'all know I love guitar. I love electric guitar, the solos. That was amazing. Give us your side.
Okay, I'm normally, like, I go into things with a super open mind, and I came into this with a super open mind, but just, and, like, if you like metal, if you like that sound, that's your preference. Yes, that's your preference. Nothing wrong with that. So don't be mad at me, guys, when I say that was not up my alley. I'm a very, you guys know I'm a very soft person, and that was just a lot.
I'll really say, whenever hard. You said Judas Priest, I was like, like, in my mind, I was like, oh,
I didn't know.
God, what?
Yeah. Y'all didn't tell me. You didn't put in the comment section
Hey, from your boy Jay, thank you. Like, would you ever in a million years would have thought that I would have enjoyed, like, been a metalhead?
No, I bet the thing is, I saw you banging your head, and, like, you guys will see, like, a few awkward moments of me, like, trying to sway, and I was like, wait, this isn't one of the songs that you can't do the Amber sway in, and then I didn't know how to bang my head to it, because I was just kind of, like, in disbelief the whole time, so it was like, you were kind of rocking out, and I was just kind of
no lie, that is one of the greatest, whatever category, rock, metal, whatever you want to, whatever you want to put it in, as far as just straight instruments being played, one of the best.
Oh yeah, absolute best I've heard. Although it wasn't at my alley, I'm not going to sit here and say that I don't have appreciation for the artist and the band in general. You know, of how talented they were and how tough that was to play. Because I mean, I can't
imagine. How do you put all that together?
Yeah, exactly. And how tough that was, and the singing along with it, like everything was like extremely tiring to me. So I appreciate that side of it.
Drop down in the comments. Let me know who was a lead singer of that group, because crazy, amazing. I gotta know his name. But guys, hey, thank you so, so much. And then obviously the song, I think the guy writing the deal, was he the savior? Is kind of
coming I was take really the lost. They're talking about, you know, bringing people back from the grave, bringing something back from the grave. They talked about resurrection. It was just a lot to unpack, and I don't have a really good grip on it. So
I loved it. So please give us some more Judas Priest. But guys, it's gonna be the end of our video. If you're new here, hey, and you like our vibe, smash that subscribe button.
And if you're gonna suggest something like that next time, like, put a warning in there for Amber.
Smash that subscribe button, hit the post notification bell, and we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Never forget that you are blessed. And for your new subscribers, you new RSR family members, you got a goal every single day. Baby, remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile, and we'll see you guys later.